Hey Jinx, can I have the lid and you can have catnip over here? Because you're going to destroy the lid. Not that I don't have other lids. I can get other lids, but I don't have other lids with me right now. And I need to be able to bring this home. Nope, there's nothing else in there. There you go. That's the part I put on the floor. Yep. Well, keep going with what you got. You put holes in the lid. You ate the lid. No, Jinxie, get the stuff that's on the floor, Jinx. Hi, bud. Okay, I'll help you. Jinx. Finish what you've got. I'm trying to open it without you jumping on me. I will help you. I'll help you. You just sit there. Why don't you finish up what you already have? Ready? Where do you want it? Look. There you go. Keep going. I know it's not as good as the lid. Excuse me. I will put a different lid on that, and then I'll give you the lid, and you can have the lid for the rest of your life, because that makes you happy. Okay. Keep going. Good job, Jinxie. That tastes good? Yeah. We should put it on the glider pad, whatever that thing is, to slide your chair thing. Makes your that plastic business. Because then you could lick it off a lot easier than having to lick the carpet. Yeah, I don't want you really licking carpet. I guess I didn't think that through so good. But it gives you something to scratch with your hands, though. So maybe it wasn't such a bad idea. That's all I'm known as, this catnip lady, Jinxie. As soon as I open up that door, you want to get right in my bag and find that catnip, don't you? Yep, because you're a smart boy. You're a smart, smart boy. Yes. Oh, Jinxie. Where's your brother and sister? Right now you don't care, do you? Nope. And they're happy you don't care. Yeah. Good job, Jinx. You happy? Are you happy, Jinxie? I think I gave you too much. Did I give you too much? Hi, Jinx. Hi, my Jinx who stood on me. Did you stand on me? You did? Yes. I don't mind. I'd like to pet you, but I don't think you're ready for that yet. Not especially in this state. Not in this state. I'm not touching you. No. No. I wouldn't touch my own in this state. Nope. I know better than that. You're a little too hopped on it right now. It's not in there. You want to play with the stick? Let me unwind it. There we go, Jinx. Good boy. Here we go, Jinxie. Get it? What? Get it? Oh, good boy. Get it, Jinx? It's on you. Oh, timeout on the field. You're a big dude. Jinxie, you're really big. I know. That's awesome. What do you think, kid? You still smelling it? Yep. Let me move my bag out of the way. You can't play with my bag. Oh, that's a toy. Is that a toy? You want me to put that in the catnip? Hi, Jinx. What's this? It's like an owl. Do you want to play with the sticks? You want to play with feathers? No? There's no more catnip right now. We're done with that. Here's feathers. There you go. No. I'll put it in my bag and close it up, and then you can't have it ever again. You're too smart for that. Hey, buddy. Hi. Oh, facing the camera. Yeah, I put it away. Yep. Come on, kid. I put the catnip away and hid the box. And I hid everything. Want to play with your toilet paper tube? Well, that didn't work very well, did it? What? What is that, Jinx? Good boy. What about your drink ring? You don't play with your drink ring? Jinxy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. What is that? You pick it up all by yourself? Where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Hmm? I didn't bring the treats upstairs. I know. You didn't really eat the ones I gave you yesterday anyway, so it doesn't matter. Where you going, Jinx? What are you looking for? Jinxy, you're not getting the catnip anymore. Oh, you scratched me. That's okay. You know, you didn't mean it. That's all. I just don't want to get blood on my pants. That's all. Jinxy, what are you doing, kid? Jinx. Oh, we're laying down. All right, I have to just put pressure on this for a little bit. All right, I'm going to stop this and send it. Good job, Jinx.